It is 6 o'clock and the sun set nearly an hour ago. Don't like the change or what you see? Well, you'll have the chance to change the future of daylight saving time at the ballot box this week. Good evening. I'm Juliette Goodrich.
And I'm Brian Hackney. The view from the top of our Salesforce Tower cam showed the sun sinking slowly in the west at 5:07 this evening. But KPIX5's Kit Doe reports if Prop 7 passes on Tuesday, this may be the last time we have to turn back time.
Today is as good a day as any to talk about daylight saving time and, of course, Prop 7. Now, love it or hate it, even if Prop 7 passes, California still has a big uphill battle to climb before getting rid of the time change.
If voters approve Prop 7, Sacramento lawmakers would still have to vote to abolish the time change with a two-thirds majority. And even then, it is not a done deal. California would still need congressional approval. Do you see it getting congressional approval?
I think it's possible.
Congressman Ro Khanna says the country is outgrowing the need for daylight saving time. Earlier this year, Florida Senator Marco Rubio introduced a bill to switch to standard time for the whole country. Khanna says California could jumpstart the national debate.
I think California passing a ballot initiative would go a long way. We tend to set the trend, whether it's alternative energy, whether it was LGBTQ rights. California really has a huge impact on the nation.
The problem is that if we did that, it would actually be dark quite late in the morning, till after 8 o'clock.
UC Berkeley professor Severin Borenstein says doing away with the time change would mean kids would start walking to school in the dark, and commuters would drive to work before sunrise, increasing their risk of accidents. Borenstein says it would be chaotic.
Elementary schools would probably have winter hours so kids didn't have to walk to school in the dark. And we would start to see workplaces change their hours, and everybody would be changing their hours not in a coordinated way, the way we do now on a specific day, but in an uncoordinated way.
There could be downsides, and I think the professor you mentioned should be called on to testify, and we should have an open debate and get all the facts out. The key thing with this proposition is it at least allows for that debate to take place.
Kit Doe, KPIX 5.